Voluntarism. Any theory which conceives will to be the dominant factor in experience or in the constitution of the world, contrasted with intellectualism. Schopenhauer and Fichte are typical exponents of Thetwo types of metaphysical voluntarism, Schopenhauer teaching that the evolution of the universe is the activity of a blind and irrational will, Fichte holding that the intelligent activity of the ego is the fundamental fact of reality.